Honey Creek Mall has been sold for more than $14 million. WTWO broke this news earlier today.
Reporting live in Terre Haute.
When breaking news matters the most, we'll be there to tell you about it. WTWO, local news that matters.